I brush my pee in my teeth. Yeah, alright. What? Why am I questioning myself? I should know this. Gonna hold you, gonna kiss you in my arms. Gonna take you away from home. Hello, mother.
It's autumn.
Look. So now time for the haul. Oh my, so first I'm gonna show you my uniform. I got two white polo shirts and I got two white polo long sleeves. I got a blazer. I got two skirts. Go ask mommy for help. We also needed a jumper for extra warm. Yeah. Oh, actually, I got two. We got socks. Like, this is polo shirt. Shorts. I have a skirt too. Where's the skirt? Where's the skirt? Oh my gosh, where's the skirt? Awesome skirt.
Wait.
There's no skirt? Oh. not nervous. Because this is expensive. This is really expensive. And I got nervous. So, there's a skort. I don't know what they call these here. They're like jogging pants. Yeah. For PE too. They're also really big on me. Not that big, just loose. And this part is so cool. Look at this. Yeah. There's a zipper. Why is there a zipper? I don't know. Why is there a zipper? And there's like a... There's these so you can make them tighter. And lastly, our hoodie. We also have a hoodie. There. So we went to M&S and we bought shoes. Loafers. Ta-da! Maximum warm, and two of these, extra warm, four of them for thermal. And we also bought pants. No, we bought trousers. That's what they call them here, trousers. Just one for school, because when it's cold or whatever, you can wear trousers. Oh, we also went to Primark. We bought a jacket, puffer jacket, for every day going to school. They don't, oh my gosh, we had to buy this because they don't allow colored jackets. They only want black. God, so picky, but whatever. And now for W.H. Smith. We went here for school supplies. Yes. We bought Stabilo highlighters. Colored pencils. I need this. No. Ball pens. Pencils. We bought this. Now it's four different kinds of rulers. And they're purple and black. Oh no, pink. No, purple. They look purple. It goes with the theme of the school. Scissors. Glue stick. An eraser. Oh, I love this eraser. I used to have this when I was a kid. It's like, you can knead it. I don't want to touch it, but it's Faber-Castell, and you can knead. It's like Play-Doh, but an eraser. Two purple pens and two green pens. And
now look at me in this opportunity.
The best thing we bought today. Ta-da! Oh my gosh. Ta-da!
What is that for?
It's a calculator! This is amazing. I love this. I used to like this. This was my dream calculator.
but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to before the new. Rewind, take it out of cue. Innocence can be a young man's game. Signed up for the hall of shame. I wish I knew how much I miss. I wish I knew.